Bernie, have you been fucking a 22-year-old?
Oh, come on,
excuse
Hannah.
Me? Mon sex life, c'est pas votre affaire.
Sarah, we should go.
Great, a virgin.
What? Je suis pas une virgin.
Hannah, you need to leave.
Nothing, darling.
And Dylan, you go to bed.
Sounds alive.
Don't unnecessary. You shouldn't be dating middle-aged men, especially ones that are old enough to be your father.
Shut up, Hannah!
What's going on here, but I think I
leave. I'm coming with you.
Oh, well, if you're leaving, I'm staying.
What?
I'm just, switching bedrooms.
What?
Oh, love.
Love? What the hell are you knowing about love? You're just a kid, and she's old enough to be your mother.
Oh, you're right, and Frenchie here is young enough to be your daughter.
She's just my dance partner, my new dance partner.
Laura.
What?
What's wrong?
What's wrong? You know exactly what's wrong.
No, I don't. That's why I'm asking what's wrong.
You sat around the whole evening looking at other people and ignoring me the whole time.
I wasn't
you think that's nice?
I wasn't ignoring you the whole time. You told me to go and talk to your friend, so I did.
Yes, you did. And to who did you talk to, huh?
I don't know. Ellen and
you,
Sarah.
All your friends you talked and you looked
no,
at them.
No, I talked
yes,
to your
you
friends.
Did. You're my friends.
I
you
talked to your friends because
friends
whenever
are.
I don't talk to your friends, you get like this. So tonight, I went and talked to your friends.
Okay, right. That's what you always do. You walk away. That's what you love, right? You're not even a man. You know that?
Hey, there, cowgirl.
I feel already much better. How about you? Better now?
You know, your sister pissed me off so bad this morning. Just, oh. Oh. I don't know. You can't even understand. It's just.
Oh, baby. I know what you need now.
What?
You need a nice massage to release the stress. Come, relax. Your shoulders are so tensed.
Here's some hot tea. It'll warm you up. Do you want some honey in it?
Would you tell us your name? I think we'd better take her to the hospital.
Oh, Harry, at least let her finish her tea. Please forgive him. It's just that you look a lot like our daughter. She died in a car accident 5 years ago. Tomorrow we're going to visit our grandchildren. Twins, a boy and a girl. They're turning 6. It's just a shame they're growing up without their mother. Her husband, David, he's a good man. But a mother will always be a mother. There's nothing like a mother's love. Sometimes I ask God why he took our angel away from us. Maybe he needed an angel. But Harry, I just can't forgive him. Oh my God. Please don't cry. Please don't cry. Please, please, please don't cry. Oh gosh. Oh no. I'm sorry.
It's time to go.